Good day, everyone. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. We don't carry another bonga tori to come give in a suit. And I know, see, my work now, this for this place now, they give in a different tori. We go the totori in a year. I don't come with another amebo, another proko to feed in a. The matter where they grand now be say, wife beating husband, the panel beat the man blue and black because of say the man no gree chop the food where she cook. My dear, just they hear this story, so in shock, oh, it's day very, very surprising. They said this thing happened for Lagos State. They said this woman beating husband because say the man no gree chop in food. But I know say that one no go just be the only reason. Something must today grand. It gets something where we say we know just know. Where go happen because this woman no go fit just they beat the man because of say the man no chopping food. This man in question na pikin he be, so I no just understand. Even the man self when no gree chop the woman food, it be as if the man don't they even suspect some kind place. Say the woman won't kill her like foul throw make the man no chop the food. They come they beat this man, but the man no know what to happen. Whether I just stay like one kind small pikin, they beat and beat and beat. Making I see picture of this man as in condition don't reach. So in eye everywhere don't come. Like person will go do they go do referee, they go fight war, they don't punch the man. Hey, my dear, these things don't they turn around though. No be only woman now they go through domestic violence. Men too don't follow the joy, no. Women don't they go they carry block, they don't they go do gym, they don't they get power, make they take retaliate. No be every time they go call social media and they give us say my husband beat me, domestic violence. Nana, men don't they cry, yo. And as far as this man face me, they don't disfigure him, they don't arrange him face. In fact, they don't baptize the man again. The man condition, I don't just understand though. The thing there, not besides they love the man, but my dear, I just they happy for our women. Say the woman too strong, small, she take fight. But no, they say, wait till the woman do good though. But as she take beat the man, he shocked me. I don't know who give the man that, the woman that kind of strength though. Ha. Okay, my people, men are no best for me, so they laugh. Oh. My people, wait till they try 10 and now be say, you know, go just be saying that food. It be as if this woman from things where they hear, they said this woman won't poison the man, he won't kill the man. It be as if he get within this man, don't do this woman, we make her mind come black like charcoal, do this man, this kind of thing. You know, good, we don't know what happened, but they hope, say, we go know the major reason where they behind this thing. Everybody just, they say this woman bad, you are evil. We don't know what in the man too, self, don't they do this woman since in the dark where we know they see. You know, it's not the one where just happen, now everybody they see, they talk. They put the talk. Nobody won't come know it don't happen before all this why. But in as much as woman don't do all these things, the woman too no try. Ah, this one a devil's heart though. I don't know if I go even get this kind of mind do that kind of thing. Say as the man face don't be. Nobody feel even recognize the man. If I know the man before, I'm not sure so I go recognize that man again. So the thing where they be say, marriage no easy. I advise all of you now, both men or both women, no. If now won't marry, make na shine in her eyes. Make na open in her eyes. Because this marriage thing, if you enter, as you don't enter, some people go say we die here. But me, I not die here. I know they die put marriage. So I advise now before you enter, shine in her eye. So I'm gonna say they find prayerful woman, hardworking woman, fear of God. This one, go find fear of God. We'll say if they tell you this woman will be fear of God, woman, if he kill you, if he punch you, you know, go understand. Fear of God, marriage day more beyond fear of God, though. No be only fear of God they involve. It good make she get fear of God too. But at the same time, we need to marry people where we say they get forgiving spirits. No be people where we say their mind be like oh be at. It be like rock, it be like stone. They no go feel forgive you for things when they do. Next thing they don't ready, oh yeah. Make we fight. We go dig around and get we die put here. We know they die put anywhere. No, let me come this world. Oh, me and you know come together. So we no go die together. So every man on your race. So if they marry, shine your eye. Marry man or woman where he forgive you. Marry the one where be say in heart no be obi at all. So that if things happen, if they forgive you, you go say, oh baby, why did you do this? Oh baby, you no go see you as adults. Now two go they see myself as baby. Now feed the forgiving herself for any kind of thing we na do. So my dear viewers, the advice now for those who still they single, marriage deep, things where they there much. So Marry person where you feel tolerate. Marry person where you feel forgive. Where we say if you offend each other, you no go land to domestic violence. As these people so don't disfigure themselves, carry their matter, can't give up for social media. So now the story where I get for now today, where I can't give in, I make in, yeah, they sweet in, like this way they use cutting board, they clean in here. So my people, I hope say in a they like this video, in a they share, in a they comment, and make na no forget to subscribe to this our YouTube channel. Stay tuned for our next video. I love you all.